Now we will modify the zone geometry based on the surrounding building structures. Open the 3D perspective view in the navigator. By default, zones are turned off. Let's create a view where all building components appear as wireframe, while zones appear as solid elements. To create such a view, we will use layers. Open the Layer Settings dialog by using the Command or Control plus L shortcut key combination and turn the Rafters layer, Shell Roof Wood, back on if you turned it off previously. Now set all visible layers to wireframe except the Zones layer. To do that, select all the layers and click the third figure from the left for any of the layers. All layers will be set to wireframe except the very first ArchiCAD layer. Deselect all layers and click on the figure again for the model unit zone. Click OK. The 3D view changes automatically, but without the zones for now. Now let's show the zones. Go to View, Elements in 3D View, Filter and Cut Elements in 3D. Mark the zone checkbox and click OK. Zones appear with their default semi-transparent material settings. Use the Orbit command to turn the gallery zone and the roof to a comfortable position for selection. Select the gallery zone, right-click, and select the Connect, Trim Elements to Roof shell command. Pick the roof and then the zone side you want to keep. Change the layer and element visibility settings back to the original settings, and set the layers back to solid in the Layer Settings dialog. Uncheck the zone box and filter elements in 3D